Native is as native does, an answer for racist detractors. June 16, 2020 by Anna von Reitz. Are the gold tablets sufficient proof? Written in the 13 ancient languages? And also explained upon the walls of the petroglyph canyons? The United States of America has been in business and been our trademark since well before the flood, and the name of our tribe, the Armoricans, has been applied to this people and this continent for even longer, albeit presently transliterated as Americans. The Iroquois Nations were still using our name and describing this country in terms of the United States of America and in terms of the Armoricans in 1740. There is absolutely no doubt what the Federation of States is or what it implies or who has a stake in it, which includes us as principals. The white tribe known as the Armoricans have been here as long or longer than anyone else, and their heritage in language and names is clear across this continent and into the Pacific. Mohicans and Mandans and Athabascans and Hawaiians and Lakotans and Canadians are all our progeny. The white-skinned blonde and red-haired giants of the Armorican tribe lived in this land and in Russia, across all of northern Europe, down into Germany, France, the Low Countries, England, Ireland and Scotland. You can see their living progeny all over the world, but primarily in the northern temperate climate zone from about 30 degrees north latitude to the Arctic Circle, worldwide, and you can connect them by their languages. Any misbegotten idea that the native people of this country only included brown-skinned individuals needs to be recognized as the racist lie that it is. We white boys are as native as anyone else here, and our bones are buried in this land and our bodies have been built from this land like everyone else's. Our progeny have been here and have continued to be here continuously since the Stone Age, and I am sick of all these liberal nutcases trying to obscure the facts and create race wars out of thin air. Given that all the native tribes named above and quite a few more are all Armorican in descent, including but not limited to all our white progeny worldwide, too, by what stretch of the imagination does anyone pretend that the Armoricans are not the Americans? Is a black Labrador retriever any more or less of a Labrador retriever than a yellow Labrador retriever? Or a chocolate lab, either? All this nonsensical talk about differences based on color or local culture needs to stop. We are the proverbial Labrador retrievers, and we come in many colors and live in many countries, yet we are all Armoricans, aka, Americans, and this chunk of North America is our ancestral home. Links to Anna's articles and resources can be found in the video description box. Thank you for subscribing, liking and sharing.